Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play The Witcher 3. Today, I guess we're going to talk to Triss. I don't really particularly want to talk to either of them, but, well, we got to talk to one of them. And I like Triss more than I like Yennefer, so... Here we go. We'll just run through town. Well, you got... I love it, like, we're in the middle of a war, but man, fist fights in the streets, still on. I don't understand. Freaking humanity, seriously? Dead end? Ugh. Everything is terrible. We did gain a level, but honestly, my points are where I want my points to be, so... I don't know. Oh, this is... Can I? They won't actually let me. They won't let me get in on this. Seriously. Well, what if I do this? Come at me, bro. Come at me. You want some of this? No, it won't let me. It won't let me go ham on him. Ow. Seriously, dude. Best guard in the world can sit here and just infinitely parry Geralt. Man. Pretty sure that's not how that works, but okay. Come on, dude. Come on, man. Oh, there it is. There it is. There it is. The old Rivia blender starting up. Oh, once it gets going, it doesn't stop. This blender doesn't stop until Cleveland. I love how the guards fucker just got in the way and just immediate death. Oh. This is so fucking dumb. What even is this? What even is this? Geralt, you don't spin to win on the wall, bro. You do it like this. I've upset the guards, you guys. I've upset the guards. I think I turned this one into bratwurst. Neat. Oh, do we have trouble? Oh no, that's right, she's upstairs. That's right. And I'm curious to see how long that attack text keeps on scrolling for. Something tells me it's going to be a while.
Greetings, Triss.
Have you lost your mind? You went after Imlarith by yourselves? To the Sabbath? How could you put Ciri in danger?
Ciri had to do it. I couldn't let her go alone. You'd have done the same in my boots. Besides, I was there the whole time. I had the situation under control. Mind if we change the subject? Past burning pyres on the way into town. Non-humans on them.
Things grow worse by the day. No mages left in the city, so the hunters had to find someone else to victimize. We need to resolve everything as quickly as possible and leave Novigrad.
A Any success with the lodge? Anyone out there willing to help?
It doesn't look good. Ida outright refused, while Francesca won't budge from her little realm with a war raging. We don't know about Frangilla. We haven't been able to contact her.
And the others? Kira? Margarita? Philippa?
Kira? I thought you, of all people, would know.
Few can refuse a sorceress. And Kira Metz certainly had her ways. But when she demanded the Mage Alexander's notes, I had to turn her down. Kira needed that, as she needed the impetus to start anew. She found it where she least expected to. Years later, known for discovering the cure for the Catriona Plague, she was thankful none remembered her time in hiding as a village witch.
I've seen worse matches. Hope things work out for them.
I hope they work out for us, and we actually find Philippa and Rita.
Know where they are?
Yennefer's looking into Rita's whereabouts. I have to figure out where Philippa is.
So, learn anything?
A few things that could be interesting. Prefer the long version or the short?
Tell me everything. I want the details.
After fleeing Loch Muin, Philippa ended up here in Novigrad. She sought help from her former lover, the sorcerer Arthur de Vleister.
Philippa and a former lover? Something tells me happily ever after is not how that story ends.
Philippa had made a fool of him once. Arthur was out for revenge. He convinced her she'd be safest as an owl. She transformed, and he placed a dimeridian band on her leg. The mage hunt started shortly afterwards. Sadly, Arthur fell victim. They auctioned off his estate. Just so happened a certain dwarven acquaintance of ours stumbled on the auction.
Zoltan. Huh. So Philippa was here under our noses the whole time?
Was, precisely. Zoltan lost her in a card game a few days ago.
Kidding, right?
Sadly, no. A man showed up here, fleeced Zoltan Bear, then proposed they play for the owl. Naturally, he won, then politely thanked Zoltan for the game and left.
Who was it? Know where he lives?
He's not from here. No one knows him.
Great. We got any leads?
We have this.
That Philippa the Owl's Feather? Thinking divination?
Specifically hydromancy, and a form of sortilege. We need a fountain where we won't be disturbed.
One outside the Passiflora could work.
Good idea. Let's go. We're here.
Nice and quiet. Shouldn't be any disturbances.
Let's begin. Observe the water's surface carefully. We can't let anything go unnoticed.
Graham, et Dwyr, Robert Michele, Alfelte. Graham, et Dwyr, Theagnus Kerle, Es Pirshena, Es Clace.
Looks familiar. A bathhouse. I know the place. Dijkstra. He has her, at his bathhouse. Might have guessed as much. Let's go to the bathhouse. Might not be too late.
Come on.
All right, to the bathhouse for the third or fourth time now. That Dijkstra's always being a pain in the ass. Hopefully he'll play nice and I won't have to kill him. Because I will.
I hope Dijkstra hasn't already hurt her.
The possibilities are many. It could be Dijkstra that got hurt.
Not likely. Dijkstra never forgave her for sending assassins after him. And Philip is weakened, no doubt about it.
Weakened, maybe, but still a powerful sorceress. If Dijkstra's men take the dimeridium off, Philip will kill them before they can say, oh shit.
No.
Guess they underestimated Philippa.
Surrender! This place is a maze, witch! You'll never get out! Go! goddamn fools! After her!
We'll handle this.
Oh no, no, no! The sorceress stays here.
We're going together.
Not a chance.
It's fine, Geralt. I'll stay, in case she tries to flee this way.
Fine. Be right back. Damn, she cast a spell on them.
I mean, I don't want to kill them, but I will absolutely fucking kill them. Oh, there it goes. Right through that block. Alright, so she's down below, I assume. My god, Geralt, just fucking... Dude, just go down the hole. Just... Okay, Geralt, use the ladder. Look at this. There we go. I'm trying to get him to fall down a hole. This should not be difficult, but son of a bitch if it isn't. Oh, don't make me fight a troll. Oh my god. Fucking hate shield wearers so much. Bart, don't make me do this, man. Bart, we're bros.
No past go. Pretty birdie, no say.
Dad cast a spell on him too. She's hurt. Did you see that? I want to help her.
Birdie, no past go. Say, but no let past go.
Ever had a stomach ache?
Ache? Aye, but once old drowner eat.
Her stomach aches like she just ate 100 old drowners.
But no want. Drowner make ache very bad.
Let me pass, I can help her.
But let past go. Witcher help.
I love the trolls so much! I love the trolls so much. Philippa, less so.
I'm not out to hurt you.
They already took your eyes in the last game. Oh, hey, a golem. Or a fire elemental. Sure. What's up, bro? Igni's probably not gonna do much. Alright. Oh, you throw fireballs. Cute. Nope. Ow. That was right in my everything. Man, I do not miss fighting these fucking things with their fucking cheese ball god mode blocking bullshit. Spin to win, however, does do what spin to win does. Philippa, oh my god, sneak up on her. What am I supposed to do? Oh, am I, do I have to like, do I have to, where is, oh my god. There's, I know that there's like a walk option, but I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it here. I'm quiet now.
Stop squirming. If I wanted to kill you, you'd be long dead by now.
What
you want? To torment me? To watch others do so?
I need your help.
Betray me, and I will...
Relax. Not planning on it. Triss is outside. She'll explain everything.
Deepest apologies, but the lady will come with me.
Dijkstra, I don't have time for this. Get out of my way.
I've no quarrel with you, Geralt, but Phil and I have lots to talk about. Remember the assassins you sent after me, darling Phil? A grave error. Such matters ought to be handled personally, as I will now demonstrate.
I like you, Dijkstra. Don't make me hurt you.
Save your threats for the rats that run about the port. They don't make the slightest impression on me. Philippa will come with me and answer for all the courtesies she's paid me.
Always knew the value of information, Dijkstra.
Which is why I don't believe you have anything I don't already know.
The Emperor of Nilfgaard wasn't able to sway the trade corporation.
Opposition nibbling at his arse, eh? Seems the White Flame won't dance on the graves of his foes much longer.
His daughter has returned. The Emperor wants to abdicate, give her the throne.
Cirilla? Impossible. This could shift the tide of war. Provided, of course, you're not mistaken.
Time will tell if I am or not.
Except if you are talking bollocks, and I swallow it whole, well, it'll be too late.
Guess you gotta take that risk.
You've no idea of the importance of this information. A change on the Imperial throne could bring the war to an end. Radovid's sure to be delighted. If Emhyr sounds the retreat, there'll be no force left that could possibly stop that madman. Especially in light of our bloody aborted plan.
You didn't actually believe you could do it. Radovid's crazy, but he's no idiot. Knows all too well there are dozens out there who'd...
Silence!
Do I understand you correctly? You want to kill Radovid? Well, Siggy, I am impressed. Doubted you still had it in you, frankly. Sadly, as you well know, Radovid has sought refuge on his boat. He's guarded so closely, I'd not be at all surprised to learn he shares his bed each night with two sentries.
You know too much, Phil. Yet one more reason why you must die.
Dijkstra, Philippa's not gonna die. We're done discussing that. Forget about it.
Situation's changed, Witcher. She's in a position now to foil my plans.
Do you really think I will run to warn the man who gouged my eyes out?
Think you might want to hear her out. Dare say Philippa despises Radovid at least as much as you do.
I'm content someone apart from myself has finally gotten the idea to rid the world of the degenerate.
Save your praise for others. I couldn't give a shit.
Currently, only two individuals stand to draw Radovid off his boat. Emhyr and myself.
You'd agree to be the bait?
I fear you'd be hard-pressed to convince Emhyr to dangle himself as such.
Fat fucking chance. Geralt, I wouldn't trust this cunt to hard-boil my eggs.
Rightly so. I'm terrible with eggs. But think on this. Radovid hears that you've captured me. Will he not throw caution to the wind? Will he not jump at the chance to kill me, personally, with his bare hands?
Out of the question! Geralt, get her out of here before I burst her testicle! And then we must meet with our friends. I've leased a warehouse port side. Be sure to come.
Sorry to take so long, but I had to deal with the guards.
Hello, Triss.
Philip, are you all right?
I've been better.
I'll get you out of here.
Gonna be all right?
Yeah. Thanks for your help.
So wait, he said their plan in a warehouse? Does that mean that I can get back on the Radovid-related machine, perhaps? Probably not. Sadly. Blindingly obvious. Good quest name. So yeah, what's Reason of State? Let me... Oh, is this it? I think, yeah. Ooh, okay, so I don't know if we're gonna actually be able to do this. We might be able to do this. I thought we had maybe missed something and we wouldn't be able to. Okay, we're at 20 minutes. I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it an episode here. And next time, we're gonna talk to Dijkstra Roach and Taller and see what's up. Until then.